Well, over the past day, got cold in a hurry here
locally. Absolutely. The big temperature drop is also affecting migrants, many of whom are sleeping in tents or having to wait for long lines and services.
All right, Antoine Lewis spoke with some of the people in the East Village trying to apply to extend their stay in the shelter.
This morning at 9 o'clock, the line was triple this, you know.
The line New York State Assemblyman Harvey Epstein refers to is this one across from his office. Asylum seekers whose 30-day temporary shelter authorizations have expired, and they must now reapply at the St. Bridget Intake Facility in the East Village, hoping for 30 more, like 20-year-old Carlos Ramirez here from Colombia. You go to the Bronx and it was 3 days, and now that the month is up again, they sent me here. And apparently this queue is moving faster than the other one.
Unfortunately, the mayor's policy of like having people to reapply to shelter resulted in like hundreds of people every day waiting just to try to get a place to sleep tonight.
City Hall put the 30-day limit in place as it tries to find housing for the continued influx of arriving migrants under the state's right to shelter law. But demand is surpassing availability. And as Pastor William Cruzy explains, it's not just beds those in line are needing.
We've had a lot of these asylum seekers coming through for our soup kitchen for lunch, which on a typical day would feed maybe 200 lunches. A few weeks ago, my understanding is that we had about 600 lunches served on one day.
The significant drop in temps has many, including Epstein, concerned that without a federal lifeline, this line is going to get worse.
We need a longer-term plan, and hopefully the federal government helps step up and ensures we have that plan.
From the East Village, Antoine Lewis, Fox 5 News.